Hi guys, a few days ago, in the comments under one of my videos, I was asked about my spray gun. So in this short video, I decided to tell you about my painting tools. So, first of all, I'll tell you about my airbrush. This is a Concorde. Simple and cheap tool. Yes, it's not a professional airbrush, but it is good for my purposes. Cheapness is its advantage. Next, my spray gun, which I use only for a clear coat. It's Wester with nozzle 1.4. It's an ordinary spray gun, which I bought for $25. I know nothing about this brand and I can't tell something about it. Now let's talk about my main spray gun. This is an Expert. I use it for all coatings, primer, paint and clear coat. It is also inexpensive, its price is also about $25, but it does its job very well. It is not a very famous brand, but the quality is good. I really like this spray gun. I have been using it for 2 years. It works fine, no problem. I think this information is enough. Thanks for watching. Write if you have questions.